This is move-in day for your freshman year. We finally made it.
I'm happy, I'm excited, but I'm gonna cry.
I'm excited, a little nervous, but definitely excited.
So I showed up to my first class literally 1 hour and 20 minutes early because I misjudged the bus system. And then I missed half of another class because I read the schedule wrong, but turns out I was lucky and it was canceled. So it's been kind of a roller coaster.
When I came here on Tuesday, I only know people by their first name and not anything else, which is kind of annoying because I like to get to know a person well before I want to hang out with them and just have a friend, basically.
I'm not really sure what it is I want right now, and I think within the next couple years, I hopefully will figure it out.
I thought that I was going to be able to like glide through here with like a 4 point and be like the best at everything. And then I got a little thrown off my rocker there by a couple classes.
This exam I have to kill. How do I keep up with it? Barely. I don't sleep much. I definitely don't sleep much.
When I didn't pass a class, you know, that was scary to me. That was like, am I not good or am I not competent?
Last winter, I found a group of people to do like this one class with, and I ended up doing great in it because I was able to work with them. They kept me on track.
When you see your friends do something, you get inspired. A lot of times you push yourself to be like, they're doing a lot, I want to do more.
I love having like late night conversations with people, like finding out like what makes them tick, why they are the way they are, what kind of struggles they went through. Like, I can tell like as soon as I have that conversation with someone, I start seeing my life slightly differently. And it's just so cool of me to like meet new people because I keep building off of that.
By the time I've forgotten how to set up a differential equation, how to do my thermodynamics homework, I'll still remember this team. I'll still remember building the submarine, racing, the time I've had with these people, with my friends. It's something that will stay with me for the rest of my life.
When I came to this university, it was hard to not feel like just one in 35,000 people. And I really think I found my place because I'm not only getting these people's opinions and feel like I'm hearing their voices, but feel like I've taught them something.
I feel like as a student here, kind of anything is possible. I've been a part of so many different kinds of groups and met so many incredible people. I don't want that to go away.
Once I took that last exam, turned in my final papers, I've been in a state of euphoria.
College of Engineering, please rise.
This has definitely been the hardest thing I've ever done, but at the same time, it's the most rewarding.
Like, it's just my future from here, which is really exciting, but really overwhelming at the same time, because it's like all I've known is school for the past 18 years of, or longer than that, of my life.
Looking 5 years ahead, I still want to be that creative self who wants to go out and try something new.
So I think my hopes and dreams for the future are that I just like find an environment, whether that be in a company or not in a company, where I'm excited to wake up every morning and go do what I love.
It's a bit grand, but I just want to make other people's lives better.